I think it's more of the way she moves. It's more of the way she smiles. It's more of the way that she's a light when she comes to the room and everybody just looks at her. And it's not because maybe she has the prettiest face or the best body or the way she's dressed, but because there's something radiating from her eyes and people just want to talk to her. And I think that's a beautiful woman. And I would say that maybe she's not dressed to provoke, to bring attention to her, because she doesn't need to. She is beautiful on her own, and if she would put a, you know, trash bag on her body, she would still look fantastic. So that's a beautiful woman.